Hello friends, welcome to the Gardening School YouTube channel. In today's video, you will learn how you can make the Pothos plant bushy in the hanging basket, that too with the help of a hairpin. I tried this trick 2 months ago in the hanging basket at the left side, and now you can see how bushy the Pothos plant looks. In the other two hanging baskets on the right side of this, I will now show you how you can make a Pothos plant bushy with a hairpin or any other vine in the hanging basket. Let's take them down first. The only thing you have to do in this trick is to take the Pothos plant branches one by one, and near the leaf node at their end point you have to attach the hairpin and press it into the soil. This will do two things. One, the branches whose end point is pressed into the soil with the help of a hairpin, those branches will become double, which will make the Pothos plant look dense. Second, the end points of these branches will grow roots there, and when both the ends of the branch will be in the soil, the plant will not understand which side to grow. Because of this, there will be pressure on the leaf nodes, and a lot of branches will start coming out from there, which will soon make the hanging basket bushier. We have to do the same thing in another hanging basket. So friends, this was a trick by which you can make your hanging basket dense or bushy. Apart from the Pothos, you can also try this trick in other vines as well. If you liked the video, then please share it in your gardening groups.